New tonight, a concerning development for parents in New York. Doctors reporting a growing number of children with a mysterious illness possibly linked to COVID-19.
And today, university hospitals confirm doctors here are examining children with similar symptoms. News 5's Emily Hamilton with the very latest.
Doctors are asking parents to pay close attention to new developments in the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. Health officials are now investigating pediatric multisystem inflammatory syndrome, an illness with symptoms similar to toxic shock syndrome. Experts believe the illness affects children who have either tested positive for COVID-19 or have the virus antibodies. But it has also been seen in children who never tested positive for COVID-19. ABC News reports that possible cases have been reported in at least 10 states and Washington, D.C., including 85 possible cases in New York.
This is still a very rare condition in terms of total number of children affected. But when we're thinking about number of children in the hospitals, you know, it is a significant concern for the specialists who are caring for this type of disease.
Monday, a spokesperson for University Hospitals confirmed that UH is examining children exhibiting symptoms similar to what's being reported out of New York, but could not elaborate further. Metro Health told News 5 Monday they have not treated any patients with reported cases of this illness. A spokesperson for the Cuyahoga County Board of Health tells News 5 that the department may address these concerns in a press briefing later this week once more information is available. Emily Hamilton, News 5.
And tonight, News 5 spoke with pediatric specialists at UH about this illness we're talking about. UH tells News 5 there are a handful of patients at Rainbow Babies and Children's Hospital. We will have more on the symptoms and how this illness is linked to COVID-19 on News 5 at 6.